Yeah, fuck this thing. I shouldn't have bought it. I spent $30 on it, too.
Did you order it online?